Hey everyone, and welcome back into the Minecraft video. It's me, Mango Moose, and today I'll be teaching you what to do and how to make a bike in the Minecraft. It's a working moving bike, and it's this structure right in front. It is a moving working bike. So let's test this bad boy out. Let's check it out right now. Alright, so for trying this thing out, we gotta pull a resin block right on this piston right over here. It's a piston, not a sticky one. So as you can see, as we put the resin block, is the bike starts moving, which is probably awesome. And to start this, we gotta remove the resin block, and it's very awesome and it's functional, and also it's a very like good addition to your Minecraft world. And that we're gonna build right over here, guys. So for this, first you gotta place your back wheel just like this, which is gonna be, I'm using block of coal. You can do any dock materials or maybe a light one as well. So then we gotta put like a block of coal right over here, place the slime block over there, and extend that by one. Next up, you gotta put like a sticky piston over here, then two slime blocks on the back. After that, you gotta make like a pillar of any block. I'm using slime blocks, I don't have it in block. Then you gotta place your observer facing downwards, because I mean this face right over here, right, like this face should face upwards in any direction though, but it should face upwards. And then think that you are ready to go. And then finally, you gotta place a piston over there, place a slime block, another slime block on the top of the slime block, and lastly a tail. And there you go, guys, you got your working bike in Minecraft Pocket Edition. It is actually functional, and there you go, it moves actually if you place like a certain resin block over the piston. And to stop it, you guys already know, break the resin block, it stopped. And there you go, guys, it's very functional. Alright, guys, so see you guys in the video. Bye bye.